Hi guys, welcome to another video, another tutorial video for Shopify store merchants, specifically for those who don't know how to code and who don't want to learn how to code. So I've already created multiple tutorials on this channel about helping Shopify merchants and how they can improve the layout of their store. This video is also for that purpose, where you'll be able to embed anything on your store without copying and pasting code, without creating HTML widgets. All you have to do is just copy the link of that YouTube video, Instagram video, TikTok reel, or anything you want to embed on your store. You just have to copy the link, make it italic on your store, and that's it. You don't have to code anything. You don't have to add an iframe, add height attribute, add width attribute. It's gonna handle everything on its own super easily. And the app which will help you do this is called Embed Any. As you can see, you just have to make the text italic and it will embed your Instagram videos, TikTok reels, YouTube reels, or even if you want to embed anything like maps, forms, or there are like 800 plus sites which this app is supporting, where it also includes slides, PDF, manuals, videos, images. You can add anything anywhere on your store. Cool, right? And I'm gonna show you guys in this video how you can implement that very easily on your store. So if you wanna learn, make sure to watch the complete video and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. So without further ado, let's get into the screen where I'm going to install this app and show you guys how it is going to work. Guys, before I dive in, I want to show you some real Shopify store example which are using this app. So that is one of the store called fowlerprecision.com, and you can see the store looks really nice, right? That's the homepage of the store. Now, if we go to the product page, let's open up the product page. Let's click on any of the product page. So that's the collection page. I'm gonna go to any of the product. So that's our product page. And if you notice on this product page, we have this tab below the main product description section. And if I click on videos, you can see that we have YouTube video embedded. So this video embedding within the tabs is also using the Embed Any app. All of the videos for all of the different products is using Embed Any. Now let's take a look at another example. So I'm gonna go to this store here, right? So that's the homepage of the store, selling leather products and bags and stuff. So here you can see that on this product page, Crazy Horse Leatherman's Laptop, you can see that we have this Instagram reel embedded on the product page, right? And this is different for every single product. Now you can do that very easily using Embed Any, which I'm going to show you how. So let's dive into the development store where I'm going to show you guys how you can implement that. So I have already installed the app on my development store. You will find the link in the description. And once you install the app, you will have a screen like this, right? All you have to do is click on Active Embed Any. And it will open up a new tab where you will find it to enable on the publish theme. Here you can see that we have Embed Any integration showing up, right? And all you have to do is just click on save. Perfect. Once done, now let's start implementing that. So if I open up my development store and open up any of the product page, let's say this one. Now, assuming you want to add in your Instagram reel below the description, right? So what I'm gonna do, I'll go to the back end of this product. So let's open up products in a new tab. And I'm gonna search for the same product all over printed. Yep, so that's the product. Let's click on the product. And now we can simply add in the link of our Instagram, YouTube, TikTok reel, anything. So I'm gonna go to my Instagram profile here and test it out with one of the video. So that's the Instagram profile. Let's say I wanna add in this video and embed that on the product page. So I'm gonna simply copy the link, go back to the product description page, and simply paste the link. Once pasted, all I have to do is just make it italic. That's it. So what I did is pasted the link and simply tap in italic. Nothing else to do. So I'm just gonna hit italic here and then click on save. Cool. Once done, let's open up the product page and hit refresh. If I scroll down, you can see that we have our video showing up. It's gonna take a little time to load because of the cache. Now you can see that the video is showing up. It also has this footer which shows us that it's pulling it up from the Instagram. Cool, right? So that's how easy it is to embed any video from your Instagram. Now you can do the same thing with the TikTok, with the YouTube, with your PDF forms, and with the other 800 apps which this app, which Embed Any supports, right? Now we test it out with the product page. Now let's test it out on our theme editor customize section. So let's say if you wanna add in the video on the footer of the website, you can do that as well. So I'm gonna go to this tab here, go to online store, and then click on edit theme. Here, let's say I want to add in the same video on the footer. Here we have this footer. And I'm simply going to add in another text block here. Search for text. Here is the text block which we'll add. Here's this extra text block. So click on this. Hit enter, and all I have to do is just paste the video link which we copied earlier from Instagram and make this like italic and click save. And there you go. You can see that we have our Instagram video showing up again. Now you can do that for the product template as well. If you want to embed the same video for all of the products, you can do that with this customized setting. So you will go to home page, product, and then click on the product page template, and then add in video, like let's say below this section here, right? So I'm going to add another section above, you may also like, right, recommended products. So let's click on add section. And let's add any section. Let's say if you want to add in a column, multi-column, where Shopify doesn't allow you to add in any videos. So that's the multi-column section, right? I'm going to add a multi-column section. And I'm going to drag and drop it above the recommended section. So that's where I want to add in the video, right? Now, let's say I want to add in video for each of the heading. So what you can simply do is, here you have this heading, open that up, and above that I'm going to add in the link of my video. Let's add in another line break as well. Paste the link, and again select the link and make it italic. Now click on save. And here you can see we have our Instagram video showing up above the heading. You can fix the alignment by removing this additional line break which we added, right? And you can also add in video above these two different headings as well, because Shopify doesn't support adding video or adding anything else other than these text things, right? So it is super simple to add in videos, Instagram reels, without learning to code. Simply copy and paste, and you can do that. Now you can do the same with the home page as well. We tested out on the product page. We can add in on any of the section in the home page, in the about us page if you want, like in the blog page, any of the page, all you have to do is just open up any of the section and select any of the text block and then simply paste in the link, make the link italic. That's it. Now, it will automatically show up on the homepage as well. I'm going to click on save here. And you can see that we have this showing up on the homepage as well. Now, let's go to our app page where I'm going to show you some of the stuff. So if we open up the app page, you can see that it also showing us how many embeds which we have on our product page, on our theme, everywhere, right? If I click on view all embeds, here we have this URL showing up, which it says that this is being used for embedding purposes. Now, if you still have any confusion, you can go to how to guide where they have all of the tutorials as well. So getting started, how to make your first embed, how to embed content in product description, how to embed widget in your blog post, all of these tutorials which you will find on this Embed Any docs, which you can find in the app as well, right? And still, if you have any problem or confusion, you can contact the app support by clicking on this contact button here. And that's it for this video, guys. Let me know if you still have any confusion and if this app helped you anyway. Let us know in the comments as well. And don't forget to give a thumbs up. Until next video, have a great day.